with an actual second day, second usage video for the Elgin Charles products, as I have already gone through my wash, condition, and repair mask treatment. I just went through the actual blow dry process, in which I also set up underneath the actual hair dryer and let that dry for 15 minutes before actually hand drying it to kind of like take out some of the actual fluff. So now this actual process here is getting into the actual press part, in which I am using the actual flat irons to silk press this natural hair out. And I must say that I am with these actual products and how the actual look of my actual hair turns out. As you can see, it's just all natural beauty of my actual hair, natural shine, given that the products give it that natural beauty to. I say I am impressed. And I haven't got my heat protecting oil yet, but I will. But this is how my actual natural hair looks after using that three-step process of his actual products with no oils added. Natural beauty, natural shine.
And I'm sorry, I was also acquiescing, but I learned my lesson, boy, you're sorry. Composure, told you one more time, told you if he effed up, it's over. When it's gone,